cuts across the breadth of Onishima. Kamiko's body will be found. In the meantime, there is something I need you to do.
Oh, now we're favor buddies. Did I miss something?
This benefits you as much as me. It simply won't do if we save the universe minutes after my sister destroys it.
You have a point.
Have you noticed all the crude in the forest?
It's been around since the collision.
Not at this volume. In the past few weeks, army owners' priests have been conjuring it everywhere they can. I think they are trying to destabilize the gates.
Maybe someone just did a shitty job sealing the gates.
The seal would have held if you hadn't meddled in affairs beyond your station.
Hey, it was in the service of kicking your ass. I think history will forgive me.
We'll have to see about that. Amiona's high priest is out in the forest spawning ooze.
Is that a euphemism?
Go and stop him, you idiot!
We'll be right back.
yourself together, man.
That my dad is a demon.
I'm not. It makes perfect sense.
How's that?
You're both too smart for your own good, want everything done your way, and have no sense of humor.
Oh! I have a sense of humor!
Okay. What's brown and sticky?
What?
What's brown and sticky?
What are you talking about?
A stick. Get it? Brown.
That is the stupidest thing I have ever heard.
I rest my case. No sense of humor.
I'll take intelligence over humor any day.
That is why my life is so much more entertaining than yours.
Hey, drop something. Oh, it's your blood.
this guy.
Hey, Sparky.
Something without destroying the universe. How wonderful.
Oh, Mezu, you're in such a good mood. Did you just come from strangling some kittens?
I'm afraid I have exhausted my stash. Right now, I'm just high on life, if we're still calling it that.
Hey, tell me something. What's behind those gates anyway? Why do we need to seal them up?
It is impossible to describe in human language. In simplistic terms, it is the shadow of reality. The opposite of everything known. All that is unseen.
And what happens if the gates open?
Our worlds would be sucked together, bound forever in a chaotic morass. A world without meaning, devoid of shadow and light.
And Amiona's been keeping them apart single-handed? No wonder she went a little nuts.
She was an unfit vessel. She was always the weakest of us.
I love that you're not afraid to be nurturing.
It is almost time. You should get your affairs in order, such as they are. Take care of any unfinished business and then meet me back here. Once we begin this, there will be no turning back.
Ooh, exciting.